Hey guys, it's Allison Moses. Are you ready to go behind the badge? Well, here's a 60-second report about the people that keep us safe. The Westminster Police Department builds onto their one-stop-shop training facility for the agencies around the area. They have now added a Simunations house that is designed like a house with interchangeable plywood so it can be easily rearranged for whatever training requires. Motor officers participate in the Top Gun competition at the 45th annual OCTOA Police Motorcycle Training and Skills Competition at Huntington State Beach. The competition raises money for families of fallen motor officers and other officers injured in the line of duty. Laura's House, a domestic violence service and shelter, is holding educational briefings for the Orange County Sheriff's Department. They want to provide them with information about all of their services and how the Sheriff's Department can help steer victims their way for help. Check out the links below for the full articles on all these stories or go to behindthebadgeoc.com. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Allison Moses with Behind the Badge.